Happy St. Paddy's Day, everybody. And we've got a special vlog coming at you to celebrate. Today we're doing a Blackhawks game day experience, which includes a pregame buffet, a tour of their practice facility, and a skate on the practice facility ice. So it's about 1:30 right now, and we're about to go head into the city. Yeah, we're gonna have some fun. We're gonna do some skating, have a little tour, before we go watch the Blackhawks take on the Sharks tonight for the Macklin Celebrini Bowl. So it should be a fun vlog. Hope you guys enjoy it. And let's waste no time. Let's get right into it. All right, we're in. We got some food. This is all free, by the way. A nice burger, some dessert. Here we go. Blackhawks free buffet burger review. Good. I'll give it 7 out of 10. Classic backyard burger. All right, now it's time for this Rice Krispie. Looks pretty good. I've heard it tastes good. What are you doing? Very good. A lot of marshmallows. Okay, now we're gonna head and tour the locker room. A lot of school. Practice locker room. The goat. New boy, Landon Slager. The goat. The greatest of all, better than Bedard. 4 wins on the year.
Own private kitchen with their own private chefs.
Dude, it's so nice. Weird with the stone, but it's carpet.
Yeah, it's weird. This is nice. These are all the rosters. That looks weird. That's crazy. Oh yeah. Got some skates on. Gonna go skate. That'll be us pretty soon. Once this dumbass can figure out his skates. I'm having a great time on here. Oh yeah. Well, we had a good time at the pregame thing, but we still got a hockey game to play.
Today, everybody, let's have some fun.
We certainly will. Hey, I love that I'm sitting with the tie there. We're gonna have a good game tonight. Excited to hear ya.
I said this game is getting pretty still, like 2 seconds ago. Uh-oh. We're back. No way, we're getting cooked by San Jose. Oh my goodness. We just can't win when we go. Come on, we got numbers. Athens to see you. Where's Reichel?
that's a 2-on-1. Maybe Jason Dickinson's a little off. St. Patty's Day drunk. What the hell was that? We are cooked today. We still haven't scored against the San Jose Sharks. Poverty. 2-0, we are cooked, bro. Why can't we ever win? Oh my god, bro. This is terrible. Unluck of the Irish today. I think we're tanking.
San Jose number 94, fight up for Trippi.
Terrible period. That's embarrassing. We are now 32 and a half minutes in, and the Blackhawks do not have a goal against the worst team in the league on home ice. Pretty bad. Nice pass. just turn up to 100 in here.
Yeah. fumbling and stumbling in there.
just, because, you know, if they score here, it gets real. It gets real. Watch back door. Not a big fan of that.
Well, I'm all changed out of my Blackhawks stuff and everything. But wow, what a game. What a night. 5-2 win for the Blackhawks. Bedard got an empty net buzzer beater. Not to mention the pregame festivities we had. It was amazing getting to skate, tour their practice facility, get a free all-you-can-eat buffet. What a time it was. Always fun to be at the United Center. Guys, I don't know if this is going to be my last vlog of the year or not. We'll see. But either way, it's been a ton of fun. And I will see you guys in the next video, whatever it ends up being. Peace out.